Start of mission 5. So a friend has asked me why I picked Swordmaster. It's cause I like combos.
Don't be humble. Just take it. After all, we're buddies, aren't we?
Are we? That's not good. I did boost the sound a little on this in the game now, so fingers crossed it's better.
Well, isn't that special? To be honest, I'm expecting something a little better than this.
And then he becomes a 5. How badass. Do you know you're in mission 5, guys? So, shotgun. Because if you don't shotgun and turn them into stone, they fucking multiply when you hit them. There we go. Oh god, no. Huh. All right. And it's the Jester fight, of course it is.
Welcome to hell. My
Oh boy. Ow. Down for me. Oh, I forgot I wasn't in sword. Forgot I wasn't in Trickster. Oh, Devil May Cry 2. Dance with me. Oh, Jesus. This is actually, this takes some concentration, I'm not gonna lie. There we go. There we go. You went down.
Oops.
Just disappeared. Like, no, fuck you. Do I get? Oh, I got some red orbs. It's not an optional boss fight, by the way. You have to fight him. So I guess Special Edition just added the Jester boss fight and like, yeah, go fight him. I got the thing now. So make my way up. into the clock. Use that. Turn your cogs clock. And then that will raise. Or, you know, view to the side. Got it. And now go through the blue door. Alright, I ain't got time for you guys. Woo! Damn, Cerberus is cool. And we'll stick that in here. Stick the Vajra. In you get. The fuck? Eh. Ah. Look at Dante, this smug piece of shit. Alright. Go, go, go. Pick that up. Oh, no. Oh, whatever will I do? Obviously, take out those guys that can range you out first. Level up! Oh shit, and you get the damn, ow! Yeah, you get this! It's cool! They get this, and this turns Dante regular moveset into a fucking kick. Like, oh, this is cool. And then you can call it back. Wait, it's not here? Really? Swore it was here. Oh, no, wait, I just gotta go through the fire. Damn, my health is really low. Oh, come on. No green orbs. There we go. This man said no green orbs. Alright, all right, here we go. Boop. Let me through. Or is it? Wait, what's that item we got? Oh, of course. It's not this one. It's the, here. It's not here. It's another floor up. It's this one. There we go. Now we gotta use this, huh? Two on this. This doesn't work. There we go. Blue orb. And now we put that solar steel in here. Sick. And let's put the rebellion back on. I'm good for secret dishes now. This is the one where you just gotta kick goons off your lift, because they'll just keep showing up. Get off. Just get off. Just get off. Just get off. Hey. Because if you let them stay on, they just become too heavy. It becomes too heavy and your lift will fall off. Nice. No, nothing here, I guess. That fire doesn't look great. Nope, we're here. It's what I think. It's not a hard boss fight, it's just decently annoying. Let's see. Actions. Actions is nice. Better stinger. No, let's get the windmill. Windmill's back and Y. So all I gotta do is sick. Let's do the cool guy walk. There they are. I really hope this isn't problematic for me.
Look, brother, it's been ages, but we finally have company.
I see that.
We must entertain our guest. You're right.
You've been there for like 2 seconds, Dante. Why are you already sulking?
What should we do?
How do I know? We need to come up with something.
Brother, our guest is sighing.
Sigh? What is sigh?
Sigh.
Well, a sigh is when...
Enough already!
Enough already! How long are you two gonna keep carrying on like this? In case you didn't get the hint, I'll spell it out.
Your guest wants to go through. Got it?
Wants to go through. Got it?
Our job here is to guard this door. That's right, we can't let you pass.
Well then? Ow. One down to low first. That's how I've always done it. Oh, ow! Oh, this is not good. Ow! Oh, that didn't go as planned. That didn't go as planned at all. Right, do it! Look at how much damage Cerberus does! Oh, we knew! Alright, focus on blue one. Alright, blue boy. I love that they can hit each other. Ow. Oh, I think I made a mistake. This is too much health. Yeah, this is too much health. I really don't like fighting this when he's got two swords. Oh, look at straight up his ass crack. Oh, Jesus. Three, okay. No! Oh. All right, go this way. That move is very painful. Blue boy, you're going down. Red boy, you're going down. Blue boy, you're going down. That's your brother. There we go. Finally! Easy.
Wait.
We've been waiting for a long time.
Yes, wait. We have been waiting for a long time. Yes, a very long time. For someone stronger than us. Someone who can control us. My name is Agni. And my name is Rudra. You shall take us with you. We could be a great help to you.
All right, but on one condition. No talking.
Okay, but on one condition.
What is it? Name it.
No talking.
Fair enough. As you wish.
Man, let us. When this was on the PS2, this is like the coolest thing ever. Impressive. No talking.
No talking.
Good.
Good.
So we've got Agni and Rudra. And because you can only equip two at one time, look at all these guys. Everyone that they beat, their swords are here. CSB is CSB. All right then.